막걸리 is the most popular Korean traditional fermented alcoholic beverage. It is made from rice and malt, steamed rice, malt and water all mixed, and fermented from 7-8 days. 막걸리 has a milky color with a slightly sweet and tangy taste. Its low alcohol content of 6-7% makes anyone enjoy it. It is also called the 농주, the farmer's wine, as it quenches farmers' thirst during the farming season. It is also known as a healthy drink containing vitamins and lactic acid that improve digestion and the immune system.